gritty, bleak, depressing. Those are some of the ways to describe the Salem State Hospital, where one Mildred Ratched ruled with an icy glare and an iron fist, in the Oscar-winning 1975 film One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. Yet during the first concept meeting for Ratched, a 1947 set series that explores how the nurse became one of the most sinister villains in movie history, producer and creator Ryan Murphy told his team to put the iconic images out of their minds entirely. The Gillette Ranch in Malibu doubles for the exterior of the hospital. Becker's team built the hot springs. Photo, SAEED ADYANI, NETFLIXEnter. The ultra-elegant Lucia State Hospital in Northern California, the locale at the heart of the 8-episode Netflix series premiering Friday, September 18th. Between its velvet lobby chairs and cozy pastel bedding in the rooms, the place looks warm and inviting to all guests who walk through its glass doors. That includes the tightly wound Ratched, Sarah Paulson, the new in-town nurse who's hiding a secret, and more than willing to perform the occasional lobotomy. Ryan said he wanted it to look like a fancy hotel that had been repurposed into a hospital but still retained a lot of its glamour. Production designer Judy Becker, who also worked with Murphy on Feud, tells AD. It's supposed to look like you want to live there. It's supposed to hide all the horrors. Because it doesn't have that creepiness we all expect, it's an even better foil for the events that unfold. For design inspiration, Becker and her team scoured hotel destinations in California. The search led to the 6-story Arrowhead Springs Hotel in San Bernardino, a grand Georgian-style resort and spa designed by famed Hollywood architect Paul Williams and decorated by the legendary Dorothy Draper. Judy Garland attended the grand opening in 1939. It's a glamorous, institutional chic environment, Ratched set decorator Matthew Flood Ferguson tells AD. Adds Becker, the original detailing is still here. It was the perfect jumping-off point for our hotel hospital. We wanted the lobby to look elegant and welcoming, just like you were checking into a hotel, Becker says. Photo, SAEED ADYANI, NETFLIXBecker based the solarium on a postcard, which featured floor-to-ceiling curtains in a dirty teal blue. Photo, SAEED ADYANI, Netflix. Like any good hospitality planners, Becker and Ferguson spared no detail in conceptualizing and outfitting the sumptuous interior at the Fox Studios in Los Angeles. The sprawling Gillette Ranch near Malibu doubled as the Lucia exterior. In the lobby, guests can check in at a sleek nurse's desk. It connects to an airy solarium with floor-to-ceiling curtains and matching table and chairs, all decked out in a dirty teal. The nurse's break room resembles a cute little restaurant inside an old department store, like a ladies' tea room, Becker explains, noting that she was particularly influenced by the Birdcage restaurant in the former Lord & Taylor.